Hello, and welcome to What's That with Prisma Cloud, the show that breaks down complex cloud security topics into the easy-to-understand concepts. I'm David from Prisma Cloud, and today we're covering a growing area of focus in security, access to cloud infrastructure and resources, also known as entitlements. Traditional solutions like privileged access management or identity governance and administration tools fall short when it comes to managing the complexities of cloud entitlements. That's why we're starting to see new solutions for cloud infrastructure and entitlement management, or for those who like to keep it short, CIEM. So let's take a closer look at what makes this such a complicated issue, the basics of CIEM, and what these entitlement management solutions actually do. CIEM tools are purpose-built solutions that help enterprises manage permissions, identities, and entitlements within cloud environments and the resources within them. Ultimately, the goal is to apply the principle of least privileged access, which just means giving users the lowest level permissions needed to perform their work. But when you are handling complex multi-cloud environments, enforcing least privileged access is a challenge because there is no easy way to see a complete list of entitlements across different service providers or to compare the different definitions those providers have for them. Now, imagine that you're in charge of managing all the keys for an office building, everything from the front door to the bathrooms, all the way down to individual filing cabinets. Each person that comes into the building needs a set of keys to get in the door, get to their office, do their work, and so on. However, each floor of the building has a different type of lock and therefore a different style of keys. Now imagine if someone comes to you and says, I need a key card. You have to define what they mean by key and to figure out what floors they actually need access to. Outside of that, you need to know how long they need their key for and what other keys they already have in their possession. Then you have to set a reminder to track that person down at the end of each week to see if and when they plan on coming back to the office. So long story short, this is what it's like managing cloud entitlements. CIEM helps to address these issues by reducing the amount of excessive cloud infrastructure entitlements and streamlining least privileged access controls across all of your cloud environments. Of course, companies aren't providing excessive access on purpose. There are several factors that make it difficult to calculate that minimum level of access. First, each cloud service provider, or CSP, uses different definitions for functionally similar entitlements. There are, in fact, competing and even overlapping controls within and across CSPs. Then, there is simply an enormous number of entitlements or access to cloud resources out there. In a June 2021 report from Gartner, it was noted that on average, there are over 5,000 distinct entitlements for any given CSP. Manually calculating how any one of those entitlements affects a user's permissions is an incredibly tedious challenge, let alone across hundreds of users. Not to mention that those calculations have to account for the fact that these cloud environments are constantly shifting, along with the entitlements associated with them. And finally, there is simply an inherent level of risk in exposing access to cloud infrastructure. These users have privileged access to resources, permissions, and data. Although developers and DevOps team need this kind of access to execute efficiently, this must be balanced against broader risk management considerations. So let's recap what we've learned in this episode of What's That? CIEM tools are purpose-built solutions that help enterprises manage access within large multi-cloud environments. Without specialized solutions, teams must compare entitlements across CSPs and calculate what a user's permissions are. CIEM solutions monitor the access assigned to each user, recognize the permissions need to be modified or adjusted, and help you in making those adjustments. Hopefully, you learned a little bit more today about the exciting world of CIEM and the roles these solutions play in the world of cloud-native security. Stay tuned for part two of this episode, where we cover the four fundamental pillars of CIEM and the ways your organizations can benefit from a CIEM solution. Visit the Prisma Cloud blog for a deeper dive into the solutions and best practices of cloud infrastructure entitlement management. And be sure to subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications for more cloud-native security and technology breakdown in our other What's That videos. Let us know in the comments what topics you'd like to learn about next. I'm David, and this is What's That with Prisma Cloud. Until next time.